Welcome to, is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm your host, Jory Caron, and this was donated by Ophion Shadow. And it's a power supply. It actually has,
1.21 gigawatts?
No, it actually has a 350 watts, but, I mean, that's almost close to 9,000.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is our number one concern. That's why we hide behind this giant tinfoil shield. It's to protect our nuts, because nobody
A bolt of lightning!
What?
What? That's how the only way we'll be able to generate that kind of power is a bolt of lightning! Except you never know when or where it's ever going to strike.
Let's throw it in the microwave.
Oh, come on, back to the future, guys?
Guys?
We have these fans circulate the air, and as always, our Sharp Carousel microwave.
Oh, wow. She's a dirty girl.
I tried cleaning a little over here, but the screen is still clear, so that's as good as it's going
to
get, folks.
Gives you nothing to bitch about.
I wonder how long I'm going to put it in there for. I'm going to go with 4 minutes.
Oh, it's doing shit already?
Yep.
Well, that's
sweet.
The cable, I'm guessing.
Blue shit is awesome.
Blue shit is awesome.
Blue is my favorite color, you know, especially when it's being microwaved.
And there's red happening now, too. This is the most patriotic power supply I've ever seen.
God bless.
You know, if you drink a purple juice or something, your poop's green.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Fuck do I know? This is what I heard.
You ever try that out? Experiment, see it firsthand?
Nature's classroom, fifth grade. They all had grape juice? Oh, yeah.
So what makes your red?
Gonorrhea?
I was going to say some sort of venereal disease, I think.
venereal disease in your butt?
Typhoid poisoning?
Oh, that's a really smoky, again. I mean,
smoky situation.
Oh, it caught fire.
Yeah. Oh, sweet!
I really want to use this fire extinguisher, and it's smoking outside.
What? No, that's impossible. You're just making that up, Riley.
I never make anything
up. Okay, we're going to go ahead and stop this one.
Yep.
Oh my, more smoke. What a shocker.
This is becoming a weekly occurrence on Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This?
Bi-weekly occurrence, actually.
No, it looks like just the core is kind of blackened.
If you ever pull something like this out of your computer, let me diagnose your problem. That.
Yeah, good, diagnosis.
Oh, okay. So, this isn't powering anything anytime soon, ever, actually. Ever. It would not be a good idea to microwave, and I think that's, have we had anything that's good yet to microwave this season?
We had one.
What?
Yeah, what was it?
I forget.
I don't know. Either way, we're facing a lot of fiery deaths here.
Everything just catches on fire.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So I'm going to go ahead and say it's not a good idea, and that's about it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron, and we'll see you next episode. Let's make it a date.
You could both be what?
Huh?
What?
Huh? Ready?
What?
Just smell my butt.
No, wait, okay. What?
What? Let's find out.